job. Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run. Enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesars reminds you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
All right, they've given me an actual job, and nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zera helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
you're the new scout. Rahim radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications, you bring me some
Thanks.
Also, might even find a...
Easy.
They built a wall in just 3 days, remember?
Going outside, huh? Okay, new guy, be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much... ...noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Thank you.